The Department of Public Safety identified 25-year-old Court Bordner of Lorena as the man who died after being struck by an 18-wheeler on Monday afternoon. DPS spokesperson Ryan Howard said the preliminary investigation showed that the 18-wheeler had been going northeast on FM 2837 near Tynes Road in Robinson at around 5 in the afternoon as Bordner was attempting to cross the road on foot. The victim was taken to Baylor Scott & White Hillcrest in Waco, where he was later pronounced dead.